Welcome back to another video. We know it's been really long, like how many months, days, weeks, years?
An eternity.
And we apologize. We know we're sorry, but we just didn't have time. Luca was moving and we all had stuff to do. And now we're in a new place, as you can see. I mean, there's not much to see. We have some pillows that are yellow.
And a
wall that is kind of yellow.
Yeah.
Beige, you know. We just want to inform you we're gonna be back really soon and we're gonna start doing reactions again. We know we've missed out on a lot. There's a lot of Home Free, there's a lot of Pentatonix, there's a lot of everything that we need to check out, and we've been refraining from watching this on our own and listening to it on our own. So now we can begin to get back into it, and it will be after next week because Luca is going on vacation for a week, so we won't see each other. And yeah, just to inform you, we're sorry.
Yeah.
Again, we're not dead, we didn't abandon the channel. We're still here and we still want to do this and we still
yes.
love this, so don't fret, okay?
And after my vacation, I also have some days free, so
yes.
we can film a lot and upload a lot, maybe every day, maybe...
Don't get
can,
their hopes.
No, for the beginning, like every day,
okay.
so we can catch
like,
up.
Yeah, to make up.
Because
for
we have so much to catch up, so yeah. Maybe
hey.
We will see, but no hopes, just...
You want to say what we're reacting to?
Yeah, it's Pentatonix Top Pop Volume 1 Medley.
Yes.
And yeah, I'm excited.
Let's do this.
No Pentatonix for a long time.
Yep. Oh, and before anyone screams at us again, yes, we know that Home Free is going on tour, and yes, we have already bought tickets. So if you're going to the show in Cologne, see you there.
Okay, 3, 2...
Oh, wait. No, it was right. Never mind.
1. I'm excited.
Is it loud enough?
You will see.
It is.
For watching our Top Pop Volume 1 medley. Every single song you just heard in that medley, we have full versions of it on an album that just came out.
Oh.
So you can go get it at ptxofficial.com, and we hope
Man.
You
nice.
And we're also going on tour.
Woo!
It's our longest yet, 39 dates
yes.
across the US and Canada, so make sure to check it out at ptxofficial.com.
Europe exists, you know.
Tickets and info.
Hi. We love you from the outside.
Yeah. Hey, international fans here, just wondering, do you know we exist? I mean, I don't know, I just wanted to
Where
be sure.
Is this Canada?
Oh, Jesus. Oh, I missed them so much. I'm gonna say it like this, most of these songs, I listen to them at work, like, on a daily basis, and I can't, like, hear them anymore. They are so overplayed, and, I mean, yeah, it's pop, it's what's on the radio. Don't even start. Despacito is the worst thing ever. Nothing against the song or whatever, it's just, it's so overplayed.
Yeah, it's
and
really
I just,
overplayed everywhere.
It's been, like, 2 years or something since Despacito came
it
out.
Was
like,
everywhere.
People, move on, thanks. But... I love me a good medley like this. I love me a good mashup, and I love Pentatonix, and they can make everything that I hate seem great all of a sudden. So I really appreciate that. Thank you.
It was amazing, and the harmony at the end was so great. I loved it when they all ended this in this harmony, and you take this harmony with you and go to bed. I'm harmonized.
And like Mitch with them high notes again. Damn, I missed this.
How can you keep this? Head voice all the time.
I
would explode like,
no, like glass shattering because
yes.
It's so high, you know.
That was great. And Kevin also threw
yeah,
a little
no.
bit. So, was.
That was
is it your lover?
I think.
Okay, so again, they did a really good job. We missed them so much, as I can see now. And after the long break we had, you just forgot how good they are, and now
yeah,
you
yeah. and now you're back on track, and you're like,
yes.
God damn, how am I alive?
Yeah.
I hope this will not be like not get taken down because you warned me about that too, since it's like
yeah.
copyrighted music and it's Pentatonix, and sometimes like the things get copyrighted and we need to take them down, but. We'll see. Maybe our message will reach you. And we know there's a lot more Pentatonix that came out, and a lot more maybe Superfruit and Todrick and yada yada.
Hopefully.
We're onto it. But you
yeah.
can again comment if there's anything, you know, specific, and we'll of course read all that. We'll write all that down. I already have things written down, but next week, you know.
Yeah.
Not
mm-hmm.
like this week, but like the week after.
Yeah.
The week after. Whatever. You get it. Next
yeah.
Monday. Then we can film. But yeah.
So we end this here.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. I hope you liked this video after the long time. You're still following us.
Hopefully.
Yeah. And yeah, we see you in the next video, which will be next week, as she explained sometimes.
I tried.
Next. Yeah.